Today I am making wool dreadlocks with a mix of dishwasher soap and warm water. I spray the wool roving and start rolling it to felt the wool roving together. Now I have beautiful strands that I will boil to felt the dreads even more together, and then I will roll some more. I add beads and string. And now I have some beautiful dreadlocks to put into my hair. I am loving this partial dreadlock look. Follow me for more videos.